Pattis trying to throw his weight around. I think he collected his teammate Sam Gray. It ends well for him. Slick hands from Port. Marshall knew he had to move it quickly. Butters slicing through the middle and threads the next handball. Great cohesion from Port. Power pepper to Sam Gray. Next link in the chain out wide. It's set awkwardly. Duursma's marked it. Duursma can stroll in and finish it. What a start from Port. And their kids, a big part of that passage of play.
Just brilliant handball, releasing quick players into space here from Port Adelaide. It's been a feature. They've always wanted to go quicker this year. You can hear the narrative out of them throughout the preseason, and this is just slicing West Coast through the middle of the ground. Duursma did the rest, ran in, and finished beautifully.